Hey guys, today we're gonna make the king of sandwiches, the one and only, the meatball sub. Beef and pork pan-fried meatballs, tomato sauce, and the melting mozzarella, all in a crusty, lovely sandwich. Let's start by making a very quick tomato sauce. Let's grab half an onion, chop it, one carrot, peel it, one or two celery sticks, and add a little bit of chili. Chop it very thin because I'm not going to use a blender today. Good, now hot pan, olive oil, all in. Season it, sea salt, black pepper, paprika, and bay leaf. Everything is getting brown over here, that means lots of flavors. Now, let's add the liquids, the tomato puree. Half a liter of tomato puree. And let's leave it to cook for a while at a low heat temperature. Now, let's go with the meatballs. But before doing that, it is very important to keep an eye on your tomato sauce, always. And when it gets too dry, maybe you should add like a cup of water. It's up to you. Now, for the meatballs, baby, I have 250 grams of beef and 250 grams of pork beans. Mixing beef and pork will make your meatballs super juicy and rich. Fresh parsley, 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic, 1 teaspoon of mustard, 50 grams of Parmesan cheese, 1 teaspoon of shredded lemon skin, panko or breadcrumbs. Let's crack 1 egg, salt and pepper. Let's make the meatballs. So try to make medium size or small size meatballs for the sandwich. You will get around 20 small meatballs. Now, let's sear the meatballs. Sauce ready, grill on, a drizzle of olive oil. Roll them in some flour so when you sear them, they develop a beautiful crust. Crusty and lovely meatballs. Small, beautiful, juicy, tender. Let's join everything together, slice a baguette, bath it with this beautiful tomato sauce. Look at these colors, Delfina, lovely. Top it with 3 to 4 meatballs, depending on the size of them. And the final touch, the fresh mozzarella, which I will crown my meatballs and now take them to the oven till the mozzarella melts. This baby is ready. Now, let's finish it with some fresh spinach. You can use rocket, basil, whatever you want. A drizzle of olive oil. Ay, me muero. Meatball sandwich ready. My name is Felicitas Pizarro. Remember, we are what we eat, and today we are the fantastic, the amazing, the meatball sandwich. Mm-mm. Yeah. De verdad. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these videos. Share it, like it, and leave your comments below. Let me know which recipes are you hungry for.